Good evening. A Year 9 student has been left for dead and a school community scared and alarmed following a horrifying abduction. The 14-year-old boy suffered critical injuries after he was pushed from a car and dragged several metres by armed thugs. Crime reporter Gillian Lantouris.
A high academic achiever, now the face of a terrifying attack. The 14-year-old boy, who Nine News has chosen not to identify, was confronted by armed thugs as he walked home from school.
It's like the Wild West. A parent to get that call would be absolutely horrific.
Scared. Really scared and unsure of why and how that happens.
Very scary, very scary, very shameful.
Police say he had just left Glen Iris Secondary College when he was approached by a grey Volkswagen around 3:30 yesterday afternoon. The occupants were armed with a box cutter and machetes and demanded phones from the Year 9 student and the three friends he was walking with.
She's okay, she's a little bit traumatised.
This concerned parent's daughter was with the victim at the time of the attack.
He was in pushed into the front seat of the car and she said his legs were out of the car, so he was running, almost running alongside it, and she said he fell out or was pushed out.
The Murrumbina boy was taken to the Royal Children's Hospital in a critical condition. His school bag, all that was left at the scene. 10 minutes before that attack, another four students were threatened with machetes up the road in Caulfield, the offenders once again demanding phones.
The car drove straight up and just started obviously yelling at these two boys and said, give us your things. And they sort of showed their machetes to them. And my daughter saw it all happening.
Police are investigating whether the incidents are connected. The school is rallying around its students. The principal sent out an email last night to parents offering counselling and support to anyone affected by yesterday's attacks.
I think the police need to get out there and they need to be on their guard for the kids' sake. And parents need to know where their kids are.
Police say a Volkswagen Tiguan matching the description was found burnt out in an industrial estate in Dandenong just after midnight. The attackers still on the run.
It's a heinous attack that's reprehensible and we will do everything that we can in our power to bring these offenders to justice as soon as possible.
And Gillian's at the Royal Children's this evening. Jill, how's the boy doing?
Pete, the 14-year-old boy is now in a serious but stable condition. That is a slight improvement from yesterday. It's understood he suffered significant head wounds, including fractures to his skull. He also suffered an abdomen injury. Police are probing whether or not that is indeed a stab wound, but they haven't been able to speak to the victim yet. Pete, tonight the victim's family are by his bedside while detectives are out on the hunt for those violent attackers.
Gillian Lantouris reporting. Thank you, Jill.